Representing Gracie Baja West Chase, Vernon Cruz.
Ready for the world tour, how you wanna blow these lives? I know these dirty cops, that'll get us in if we murder some. Hop in your helmet, the punish is ready. Leave me your heels with doodles with you.
And here we have the Honey Badger, Vernon Cruz, making his way to the cage. 5'9", 29 years of age, weighing in at 125 pounds, representing Gracie Baja West Chase, and used to dance for a major company. Predicts tonight a second round TKO over the double tough Luis Angel Naranjo. And there we see the final touches for the Honey Badger as he prepares for battle. Has been training for 9 years, has a lot of experience into this matchup, going in as the veteran of this fight. The senior fighter at 29 years of age, let's see if he can big brother Naranjo. Vernon Cruz, ready for action.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, his opponent makes his way into the cage, representing Millennium Martial Arts, Luis Angel.
And there we see, making his way to the cage, Luis Angel Naranjo, 5'8", 22 years of age, 125 pounds, representing Millennium Martial Arts, has been training for the last 2 years. Also as a coach at Millennium Martial Arts, so you know he's got a lot of support here tonight, with a lot of his students here. See their coach, cheer him on. This should be an action-packed fight as both fighters predicting a knockout victory here. There you see him. Luis Angel Naranjo, ready for action.
Ready to grab your balloons and invite your friends. Seat belts back on, yeah, strap them in. Look at me, everybody, I'm smiling big. On a road right now that I can't predict. Tell me, tone that down, but I can't resist. Y'all know that sound, better raise your fist. The search begins, I'm back, so enjoy the trip, huh?
Ladies and gentlemen, our third fight of the evening is being brought to us by Zero Fight Gear and is scheduled for 3 rounds of 3 minutes each in the 125-pound division. Introducing first on my left, fighting out of the blue corner. He stands 5'9" tall, his official weight, 124.75 pounds. His record stands, no wins against 2 losses. Fighting out of Houston, Texas, Vernon, the Honey Badger Cruz. And across the cage on my right, fighting out of the red corner. He stands 5'8" tall, official weight 122 pounds. He's making his debut this evening, fighting out of Houston, Texas, Luis Angel. Referee in charge of the action, Joe Solis.
Vernon Cruz. Luis Angel. And this kickboxing fight is officially underway. Southpaw versus conventional matchup. As we see Luis standing in the southpaw stance, Cruz in the conventional. He actually switches up to southpaw stance himself. We see some moves already from Angel there. Cruz decides to go back to conventional stance. And Luis Angel, his teammate, winning earlier here tonight, trying to take that momentum in to make it 2-for-2 here for Millennium Martial Arts. Oh, wow. Walked right into that hook from Cruz, but shakes it right off and keeps moving forward. I'm Todd Moore calling the action here tonight. I'm joined right now with Guardy Garcia, pulling double duty here.
It's been an exciting event so far.
Low kick. Like how Luis Angel looking for that spinning counter strikes. Oh my goodness, sidekick there from Cruz. That got the attention of Luis Angel. Not much damage, but definitely was scored and could put an impression on the judges. Both fighters looking for their first victory here tonight. Good head movement there from Angel. But right now, not quite. You see a knockdown as referee Joe Solis giving Luis Angel standing eight count. I think it was a knee to the body that did it. See if that was enough time for Luis Angel to recover. As the Honey Badger going on the hunt. Can he make the finish here? Oh, another knee to the body by Vernon Cruz. Wow, those are brutal, Guardy. Standing eight count, he's taking that full count.
I think that's pretty smart. I know I would do the same. Take all the time that they give you.
Two knockdowns now, and now we see a sense of urgency from Luis Angel. Big 1-2 there from Luis Angel. Down two knockdowns. He is way down on points in this round. Cruz moving forward. See if he can once again land that body. That body is softened up.
Professor Joe Solis looking like he wants to step in.
Three straight knockdowns called for the TKO victory for the Honey Badger, Vernon Cruz. Spectacular victory for him as he earns his first victory here tonight. Nothing but the best for Elevate Fighting Championship 4. Incredible dominant performance from Vernon Cruz. Three straight body shot knockdowns from the knee. He came in as the veteran, 9 years of experience and 7 years senior to the young Luis Angel. As we see our second straight knockout victory and knockout stoppage here tonight at Elevate Fighting Championship 4. He is fired up on that victory here tonight. Let's make it official as we hand it over to Colin Cantrell.
Ladies and gentlemen, 2 minutes, 43 seconds in round number one. Your referee, Joe Solis, steps in to stop the fight. Your winner by TKO, Vernon Honey Badger!